At 6, a Florissant woman is accused of overdosing on drugs in a convenience store bathroom and then leaving her young son locked inside her car.
Yet no one knew that he was there. Andy Banker has the story only on Fox 2.
Police look at this as yet another new low in the opioid crisis. A woman allegedly went into the 7-Eleven bathroom and overdosed, leaving her 5-year-old son locked in a car outside. They both could have died.
24-year-old Anastasia Trinidad is charged with endangering the welfare of a child. Police say early last Thursday evening, with the sun still up, she went into the bathroom at the 7-Eleven on the St. Charles Rock Road just east of 170. Police say workers called for help when Trinidad failed to come back out. Police found her slumped over in the bathroom showing signs of a heroin or fentanyl overdose. It turned out to be fentanyl. An officer administered the antidote Narcan. Police say Trinidad came to almost immediately, asking, "Where's my boy?" They found him in her car outside. He's now in the care of his grandmother.
Little boy, 5-year-old boy, was in the back seat crying. Further investigation, it was upwards of 30 minutes that she was in that bathroom and left her 5-year-old son unattended in the car.
Were the windows up?
The windows were up, correct. Unfortunately, a 5-year-old child that's uninvolved in this, you know, not his fault for mom taking that, but once again, he could have been a victim of, like I said, homicide. It's tragic. It's a shame.
And the judge in the case is taking this very seriously. Trinidad remains locked up, her bond set at $200,000, cash only. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.